Hey everybody, it's Mastiff here, and looks like JuryJS has released another 14 pack this time. Campaign mission, Stormix over Stalingrad 1.1. I guess he did some fixes. I'm going to start this campaign off that he just edited today and released with the armed reconnaissance of the Stormovic, and I have everything unlocked, so when we get in here, I'll take a look at what's, excuse me, what's the briefing going to say and what we're going to take. So here we go. And as always, leave some comments, likes, subscribe, and I'll get back to you if you've got any questions about IL2 Boss. I am a beta tester over there. And if you got any questions about that I could answer that's not under NDA, and just go ahead and feel free to ask me. And if anything you need to know from the devs, I can shoot them a little note and ask them, and sometimes they reply, sometimes they don't. So you know how that goes. It's software programming, and those guys are very busy over there. Don't ask me about what the next theater is going to be, because I certainly don't know. All right, so here we go. Let me push start. The heck? Select mission. Oh. Must have undone. Alright, so let's see. The enemy is continuing the advance on Stalingrad. Reconnaissance missions between Abganovo and Akase. Once you have determined the location of the enemy forces, attack them to slow the German advance. So we are going to be with the 504th Shep. Escorted by Yak-1s. Do we reconnoiter over the enemy tank southwest of Stalingrad. And the Yaks are going to be coming broiled with a dogfight with 109s over the reconnaissance area. Oh, okay. So this is historical. So, as always, Jury does a great job on his scripting and his campaigns, as well as Veteran 66. He's also a campaign writer. He does the German side. Jury does both sides. So, they both try to stick to historical backgrounds. Jury more side, more of his side is historical backgrounds. Veteran 66, he does a lot of scripting for fictional and historical. So let's get this going. You can see our flat our flight path from where's this? Krasnomorsk, Komsomolsk, and it's gonna be about 36 miles to the front. Looks like so this is where the battle occurred. And the convoy was heading down this road, so we're gonna set up the plane. I usually don't take too much. .605 liter should be good. Take some big rockets. since it's an armored convoy. Armored piercing rounds. Alright. I wonder if he added any skins. 504th Shap. Let's see if I have any of those. Looks like it's gonna be autumn or summer. Go with this skin. Same one. I wonder why there's two. Assuming this is the latest one, that's the copy. Must be a fix. Navy. Doesn't look Navy to me. Ah, we'll go with this color. Got out here. Looks like a nice night for or nice day for a flight. Oh, a little bit of breeze coming from our right. that firefight's kicking off. Frickin' rammers. Damn German rammers. Oh well. Sorry for the quick mission. Hope you like. Feel free to like or dislike. I know it was short. Mission failed. But yeah, I'll put the link there for these missions in the comments down in the readme or down in the section down below, and go ahead and download Jury's Mission. It's pretty good. Have a good one.